from Brazil, and like it was fresh out of college, Lemona, and strumming and singing, and I want to tell you another great singer out here. So Zaya, your presence here today means so much, and more than that, from the heart, for being such a good friend and always being there. And I want to thank Dr. Booth for bringing Zaya over today. Thank you, Dr. Booth. So Zaya, what's your name? Thank you.
For also making this happen for us. David and I have to say I'm standing with one of the most beautiful people in the world, I think. She's such a philanthropist at heart, and you know, she's a very talented lady, and she's the kind of lady who's a woman in a man's heart, you know. And I just have to say, we were about doing the Rockstar tour 15 years ago. Sanjana was in her studio and she so warmly welcomed all of us and put on such a wonderful display of hospitality. And nothing has changed. She still moves on from strength to strength, no matter what in life throws at her. I mean, those things, those people are champions. They're made of different metal. And I just want to thank you. I want to congratulate you for doing such a stellar job and coming back with all guns blazing. And thank you for having me, guys.
Well, Sanjana, this is going to be a busy year for people like us who are associated with the sports world. We have got the football world up happening, we've got the Commonwealth Games happening, we've got the Asian Games coming up. And before all of that, we've got a big pool final event happening this Sunday, the 6th of March. Now, people all over the world are disturbed because of strife, because of military operations, because of the pandemic, because of health issues, because of climate change. You've got distressed people all over. So yet, when the clouds are dark, when the whole sky is looking very gloomy, we must keep our eyes on the future in hope for the next sunshine. So ladies and gentlemen, we must see the past, our heritage, our inspiration, so that we can be inspired and be full of hope for the future. And that's what we are looking at, the future.
So perfectly put, at least to the people who listen, I'm sure it makes a difference. Guys in the back, the food is not going away.
Your eyes.
putting this show together. And I got to tell you, this crew out here, spectacular. Everyone, give them a big hand. Zayed, please join us. The man himself, the man of the mystery, the maverick. Thank you, Zayed. Can you guys bring Zayed to awards? And I would like to call His Excellency and Gajwakul and Raghav Chakraji, please step up with all the period beauties and booties out here. Let's give the award. Please join us. Yes.
Something touched me deep inside. विजन जो है इन लोगों का सपोर्ट करना हमें ज़रूरत है और आज हम वही किया है। आज यहाँ सब लोग आया है वो छोटे जो गांव में बैठे हुए आर्टिसान को प्रमोट करने और ये कलेक्शन में ऑस्कर्स के रेड कारपेट के लिए एक स्पेशल प्रीव्यू है। 90% जो हम चाहते हैं हैंडलूम को वहाँ प्रमोट करें। हमारा इच्छा ये है पावरलूम नहीं हैंडलूम को वहाँ अमेरिका में ऑस्कर्स में रेड कार्पेट पे प्रीव्यू करें और आज कलेक्शन जो देखा ऐसा एक प्रीव्यू कलेक्शन हम वहाँ पे प्रेजेंट करने का वही करने का कोशिश है।
किस प्रकार के कलेक्शन और आने की उम्मीद है नेक्स्ट और किस प्रकार के कलेक्शन होंगे आपके साथ?
अभी ऑस्कर्स के बाद हम पूरा एक ग्लोबल विजन प्रेजेंट करना चाहते जो ऑर्गेनिक है एनवायरनमेंट फ्रेंडली है स्किन फ्रेंडली है और सबसे ज़्यादा लोकल आर्टिसंस और हैंडलूम वीवर्स को प्रमोट करें।
कहाँ के वीवर्स हैं वो वाला थोड़ा सा?
सी हमने पहले बालरामपुरम वीवर्स जो है केरला का शुरू किया बट हम वाराणसी के साथ किया है सो वीव्स ऑफ बनारस वीव्स ऑफ गुजरात वीव्स ऑफ इंडिया ये है जो हम सबसे ज़्यादा प्रमोट करना चाहते और हमारा इच्छा वही है कि पूरे दुनिया में वीव्स ऑफ इंडिया का सबसे ज़्यादा हाइप हो और सेल हो तो यही चीज़ के लिए हम कोशिश करेंगे।
थैंक यू सो मच।